What's up, everybody? I hope you are excited about this video. That was a great time to get started in the market. In my opinion, things are pretty low right now, and basically getting stocks at a discount, basically. As they say, this is not stock advice. This is just more my opinion. But stocks are low, and historically they always go back up at some point. Look at after every recession, after every depression, they always go back up. So, like this says, how to get started for free. So, in the link below, you have to click on that. That's how you're going to get the free stock in the first place. And at random, you will get a free stock. You sign up for the, well, first you got to sign up for the, click on the link, sign up, put in your information. And then at random, you will get a free stock. It could be between $1 and $500. So, what I have been doing with my free stock is taking that amount, and it takes like 2 or 3 days, whatever, to settle in the account. It'll tell you in the messages on the app when it's okay to sell it for a fractional share of another share that I actually do want, like a blue chip one, or just hold on to that one. So you get, now you start with a free stock. Put in your bank info, and then buy some more stocks as you go, or transfer to another account that you already have right now. Either one. But if you also are curious of why I use Robinhood, is because first of all, it's free to purchase stocks. You get a free stock to start, and there is the ability to buy fractional shares. So what that means is, like right now, Amazon's trading for over 2,000 something. I don't have to buy all of that. I can put in anything between a dollar and the actual price itself. To buy half a share, a quarter share, a thousandth of a share, whatever it would be. And you know, if it goes up 5% that day, you still went up 5%. And it's a great way to enter into the stock market without putting in a ton of money. Put in 20 bucks here, 40 bucks there, 100 bucks there, and then back, you know, 20 every month, whatever you want to do. But it's the best way to get started. I hope you enjoy your journey in the stock market. And like I said, click on the link to sign up and enjoy your journey into creating your own wealth.